Hello, and welcome back to Study Sheet.
Find the area of the following region. The region inside the rows R is equal to 10 sine 2 theta, and inside the circle R equals 5. The area of the region is blank. To find the area under the bound, to find the area of anything bounded by the curve, we can use the formula R is equal to F times theta, or F of theta. After plugging this into our integral equation, we can find the required area. The area inside the rows is equal to 25 pi.